Top 9 Unexpected Wedding Flower Ideas, by Florista Ph. Garland Draped Ceiling. If you are planning your wedding in a romantic outdoor tent which is muffled by the tent's exposed support beams, then just cover them up. Bridal Bouquet Succulents. You might think this to be very modern and stylish, but the plants of succulents are a perfect piece of flowers to include in a bridal bouquet. Floral Fountain. Dropping greenery along with lush hydrangea presents a perfect and romantic overflowing fountain. Floral Backdrop. Instead of using expensive backdrop materials and accessories, you can make use of flowers for the backdrop because it will help you to save money and also ensure a stunning decoration on your special day. Fresh flowers on buffet tables. Tables, chairs along with buffet tables can perfectly be highlighted with fresh flowers. Tropical centerpieces. If you are planning a destination wedding or waterside celebration, then you can go for tropical centerpieces. This tropical centerpiece idea will surely leave your guests stunned. Floral monograms. By using the flowers on monograms, now get your wedding decorations personalized. Spell out your initials with monograms and decorate them with fresh, colorful, and beautiful flowers. Floating florals. If your wedding venue has a pool or a pond, then do try this and get creative with the decor. Hanging flower pomanders. If you are planning an outdoor wedding, then different sizes and colors of flower pomanders can perfectly dress up the bare tree.